Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more of Days Gone. Okay, it's 781 days since Gone. I think I gotta. Yeah, okay, I gotta go here. Ba-da-da-da.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
It wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
It's not wrong. Like, he can't ride. He can't use a shotgun because of the knockback. Okay. All right, let's see. Iron Mike's Forum. And then I gotta go here, and then I got this camp up here. Alright, where'd I put my bike?
Boozer's fine.
My bike.
He'll live anyway.
Aw, oh, there's a pretty lady. Okay. Okay.
Here for your bike?
Wait, can I just fast travel? It's been a while. Wow, okay, I can't even mark you. Did my bike go? Oh, it's behind me. It's in the bush. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I was like, how do I get it out? Please tell me it's not glitched. Okay. Dang, I just started. Why you gotta be so mean? Snipers. I'm just glad this time I actually had a gun that could shoot him.
Hey, Deacon? Can you stop by?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me. Yeah. Okay. St. John out.
I mean, I'm not that far away. I might as well pick that up, too. That way I can head out and hit multiple. You know how we do.
What the hell? Someone's trapped.
Help! 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 I need help right here! Help!
I can use this.
I was wondering where the prompt was.
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What, camp? It's camp? Where?
You kind of boned their front steps, but...
Show me.
Know.
I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thanks. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight. Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
All right, so we check on Deke, we then head here, and then we can head there and then take out that camp. Okay, we have a solid case of attack. Still only
had a small office and a dog pen and outside of sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strange.
Okay. I'm still only level 1 of trust at Lost Lake.
Ha!
Hello. So we have three camps. I wonder if we're gonna find any more.
Gate already.
I know him. Let him in.
That kinda hurt.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
I'm having a blast. Love it here.
Well, it looks like they geared him out.
Okay. See you.
Okay. Gonna go ahead and head there.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. I'll see what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free.
I saw the laser.
God damn it, not now!
About a month before shit went down,
I wrote in my newsletter, Feral Freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few prepared, the ones who really listened, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. But not as many listened as I'd hoped.
Copeland.
Now,
our
supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. You danced while the sun was shining, without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinner. Game is getting scarce.
Let me see.
Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other.
Yep, I got it. Okay,
We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Too bad.
Don't believe the lies.
There.
Goddamn truth, you're bullshit. Gas. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth. Came in and killed all your fucking ants and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right? One less ambusher, yeah?
Let's see. And there's this, so I'm gonna go ahead and, like... Of course, I can't just open that. I'm gonna check in here. Get some supplies. Okay. I saw nothing. Ain't gonna waste my time on it. Oh, it's that town. Oh, okay, I guess that's the Berry emblem. Oh, will you guys quit?
Damn. Mirage.
I just fixed my engine. What is going on? Like, do I need to take out some more marauders? Because they are everywhere right now. Okay. Off a freaking camp or something? They ain't rippers. But that's the fourth time I've got them. Okay. Good news though. Is those guys. So at least it's not for naught. Go ahead and fill up the tanky tank.
Good.
Okay. If I get hit again, I think it's just this freaking mission.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Digging up.
Okay. Fishing pole. That's just the one. It's gotta be the right place. Okay, the girls are fishing. Marauders, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Shoot me through fences, that's some bull crap. First things first, need a heal. Second thing first, have to repair this. Oh my God, I can't shoot him. Is there anything? Looks like I. Okay, well, there's a thing. Okay.
something out of this.
I don't think they're here. I don't know how big this area is that I'm supposed to be searching. Just searching this cabin. Okay, we found one.
Abby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Could you imagine surviving an apocalyptic event only to die because you were fishing? Like, wow. Oof. Okay. Those two are done.
Not so hard.
So hopefully my bike won't be messed with. God, it's never been messed with as much as it was this time. I mean, gap here. Okay, these little things, the little blue question mark crap, they go away way too freaking fast. Like, I don't even have time to actually go there. Now you gotta be all messed up. Gotta figure out how to get back on my track. Okay, so I got this for Abby and Ricky. Exploring. Do. Coming in hot. Whoa. Uh-oh. Ba-da. Okay. Where am I going? This is all the camp stuff. I'm gonna go see Ricky. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, and if you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, tell your friends, them join Legions, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!